And we started Stop AAPI Hate because we wanted to really understand what was happening, who it was happening to, where, the nature of the hate that we were seeing reported in the media, and also on social media platforms, and so that we could respond, so we could develop solutions to addressing both the immediate harm, but also the root causes of systemic racism and discrimination in this country.